Welcome to Z's Bookshelf featuring Ebb and Flow.
Oh, Iver, you look hooby groovy. I love your tutu.
Oh, thank you, Groove. I love yours too.
Oh, yeah.
You two look fantabby hooby.
So do you.
Right, can you remember what to do? You run round in a circle and keep
I've even
it
got a
really
wings.
Light and graceful. You have really floaty arms and then you go up on your tippy toes.
Oh. Yeah, right.
Sorry.
Let's try it with the hoopy jiggle music and see if you can do it.
Okay.
Round in a circle.
Yes, yes. Whee! Oh, the thing's gone down the...
Light and graceful, Groove.
Sorry, you.
And lovely floaty arms. And then up on your tippy toes.
Up on your tippy toes.
Ooh. Oh, wow!
Ballet doesn't fit our hooby jiggle music at all. I can't be light and graceful when our hooby jiggle music is playing.
No, hooby jiggle music is jiggly, and ballet needs, well, you know, floaty music.
Oh, it's a shame, though. I really rather like my tutu.
Yeah. Roma.
Ah, Roma's here. Maybe she's found a jiggly peep dance to go with our hooby jiggle music.
Hope you had fun during Z's Bookshelf featuring Ebb and Flow. Log on to dailynoggin.com for more.